Good morning, everybody. This is Deacon Mimi speaking to you from St. Mark's Church and School. I am missing you very much, and I'm thinking right now about being a little bit in isolation. I don't know about you all, but that's sort of how I feel right now. A little bit lonely and a little bit sad that we're not all together. I'm hoping that some of you are reading this little book, The Inner Voice of Love by Henry Nouwen, which we were reading for our Lenten program, and we should continue. I've been rereading portions of it, and I'm being reminded of what it's like to be isolated from God and from each other, and how important it is to be in relationship with God and with each other. And one of the things that we, the clergy, are doing about that is that Father Groff and Father Cook and I are all trying, we have a list, and we're calling all of the people that are locked away in these independent living facilities and nursing homes to see how they can manage and to remind them how much we love them and how much we care about them. I think that the seriousness of not being together calls us to be sure that we do remember those that we don't see often. And I'm encouraging you all to do what we're doing. I want you to think about people, even if they're not members of our community, but anyone you know who's alone, people who just don't get out. Give them a call, send them an email, write them a note, how novel, and let them know that you remember them, and try to do that for as many people as you can. I really think that it would be a wonderful way to make sure that our friends and our parishioners who are alone are not lonely. They can be alone, but they don't have to be lonely, and neither do you. And if you reach out, you won't be lonely either. So that's my thought for today, and we'll see you Sunday via live stream.